all who would trust in him, all who would believe. Who entered the earth to be Savior for all.
In Christ from the manger through the cross to the grave.
But then he came back, resurrected, alive, and bringing for us the chance for new life.
Life everlasting, eternal, and free, brought back to the Father, and that is true peace.